This video demonstrates NOC update. A BME NOC 0301.2 is configured with 3 DTM devices. To update to a BME NOC 0.0.24 and keep the DTM devices, the project needs to be exported. The original project can be closed. Navigate to the Control Expert folder and the Start menu. Launch the M580 Application Update tool. First, the project needs to be converted from 0.2 to 0.3. Select the exported project from before. Continue through the steps of the tool. Project was successfully converted. Notice the name of the file. Now the BME NOC 0.0.3 needs to be updated to 0.4. Select the recently converted project file. Continue through the steps of the tool. Update completed. Again, notice the name of the file of the converted project. Open the last converted project file. Open the configuration and notice the BME NOC 0301.4. Notice that the DTM devices are also maintained. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.